boy in the hospital's out of bounds. And I'll ask you to spare Finn and Arthur.
And Madame Fornwell.
Tommy Shelby. You take Tommy. Spare the rest. John was a good boy. Arthur dies. Tommy's different.
Mr. Shelby, I do have plans. I will have need of men like you. Except, of course, there is no other man like you.
John was a good boy. Arthur dies. Tommy's different.
That's why he's been chosen.
What chosen?
Thomas Shelby.
I honor the Peaky blindness.
But who else knew today was the day you were moving on, Kimber? I mean, you said you kept it a secret. Who else did you tell? Does anyone think I'm blind, a man as smart as you, Tommy? Love.
We don't smoke in here.
Well, I fucking do.
But you're not God.
No, I'm not God. Not yet.
My name is Tom Shelby.
Mr. Shelby.
Mr. Thomas Shelby.
Tommy, you have been on a journey. From the back streets to the corridors of power. You can't go back.
Oh, but I am back.
Running around.
Could you, sir, bring him to me?
Tommy, Mrs. Changretta was a teacher at our school.
Good woman. Good woman.